Hi, my name is Nicole McGuire and welcome to my YouTube channel. This week I'm going to be doing something really fun and doing just reviewing a brand for a whole week. So this week it is Dagne Dover. I have been obsessed with the brand for at least over a year now, and most recently I purchased a bunch of different things from their website, so I thought I would do a mixture of unboxing and reviews this week. And I'm really excited to be kicking this off with my you have no idea how excited I am for this bag. So it's in this dust bag, and this is the Allyn Tote Large in bone, and I have been looking forward to this bag for so long. I saw it on the website and I told myself no at first, and then I was looking, and eventually I did it. I bought the bag. So I'm gonna flip the camera around now and do a full reveal. Ta-da! Oh, it is such a gorgeous color. I don't know if you can quite tell. Let's see if I can get it more in the light. It is like white bone leather. It's coming up more gray in my camera, but it is beautiful. It is rather large, but I had to be able to fit my 15-inch MacBook inside, so it needed to be the largest version. This comes in three different sizes, and this is the largest of all the sizes. So let's go inside the goodies. A lot like the Bays brand that I'm obsessed with, Dagne Dover is known for having really good organization and a lot of different compartments. So we start off by taking this strap off, which kind of holds this bag together, which is another thing I really like about the brand, is they often have expandable items. And you'll see it has lots of compartments, and we'll go into each one. So starting off here, I'm not a huge fan. It's almost like this neoprene fabric, which is really popular in some of their bags, but I much prefer this side, which kind of just has the lining. I don't think the black goes very well with the overall vibe of the bag, but no one will see that. So in here we have a laptop case, and this holds up to a 15-inch MacBook. Like I said, there's two other sizes. One holds a tablet and one holds a 13-inch. And then you have this pocket here. On the side, you have another pocket with another dust bag. It comes with a dust bag to hold the bag, but I also found one in this pocket. And then it has a water bottle holder, which is really awesome. It's not just a flimsy one, it is big. Like, I think this would fit all of my Yeti sizes. And I believe this is, yep, detachable. So if you decide you don't want to use it, you can take it out and regain some space back in your bag. And then when you want to use it, I'm not going to be able to do it, but it clips back in. On this side, we have one of my favorite things in a bag, which is a key ring, or a key strap, so you can just hook your keys onto it, and even when the bag is full to the brim, you can grab your keys. This is a pocket for your phone, which is nice. I will be putting my badge in here, some room for pens, another pocket, and then finally, this last zipper pocket, and it just has another pouch. So overall, there's a lot of organization and room in here, but what I love most about the bag is just how beautiful it is. I think it's gonna go with a lot of stuff, and I'm really excited to wear this.
If this bag looks familiar, it's because I also did a What's in My Bag video, and while I filmed this right when I got the bag, I am releasing them in a different order. So if you would like to check that out, I'll put a link in the description below of how I fill this bag for work and what I fit inside of it. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. I love reviewing different products. I love unboxing them and just talking about my favorite things. And stay tuned for the rest of the week when I will be showcasing even more Dagne Dover stuff. Have a great day. Bye.